Hello, it's Wolf Attack. So, it's night one of It's Rough Out, and obviously there's rain and the occasional lightning. There's a storm cell coming, but it was a great first night. Shade made steak. I made hot dogs. We got firewood, had problems making the fire. It was great. I just checked the radar, as you could see it. It's not looking good, so if you don't hear from me, it was probably the tree. Anyway, bye-bye. Hopefully I don't have any other updates about the storm later. Hopefully, maybe. It's so much closer now. Good. No warnings so far. I'm not sure if I'm more scared or if the Boy Scouts should be two sites over. I know this literally just sites inside of the tent with lightning, but it's interesting being fabric between the here and the side of the storm. It puts a whole new perspective on things. It definitely increased. I just heard the rain increase in the trees.
Oh, jeez.
I have one last update. So now the storm has passed, as you can tell by the radar. We're just going to have a little bit of rain. I can hear it to the north. The wind's lessened. It's good. Well, my above my head. I must have a east-west configuration, feeder to the west, head to the east. The storm's going off to the east. So it's just raining now, so anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video of our escapades here at It's Ruff Out Campout. Anyway, bye-bye. I had no outro.